Before we log in and start working with Office 365, and we will do that momentarily, you might be wondering, what exactly is Office 365? And what's the difference between it and Microsoft Office? Well, a simple definition of Office 365 might be a hosted collaboration and productivity suite. Hosted meaning everything you need is online and accessible from virtually anywhere because it's not necessarily installed locally on your computer like Microsoft Office. And then there's collaboration and productivity, meaning you get anywhere access to your emails, contacts, calendar. You get web-based versions of the Office Suite apps like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, OneNote, and more. And because Office 365 includes SharePoint connectivity, sharing and collaborating on the files you create with these web apps has never been easier. So let's switch over to Office 365. Now, Office 365 is not simply a web version of the Office Suite you may have installed on your desktop computer. Yes, you do get cloud-based versions of things like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote. But depending on your plan, you may also get Exchange for your email platform, giving you access to Outlook Mail, your calendars, and contacts. You might also get the power of SharePoint and, for example, something called Teams for document sharing and collaboration. And you could get access to communication services that give you instant messaging, HD video conferencing, PC phone calling, and more. You may see a link to explore all your apps, giving you access to everything that comes with your type of membership. And there's lots to choose from here. Now, let's just talk about how it works. Office 365 is a subscription-based service targeted to either home users or professionals and businesses. You log in and you'll see your credentials somewhere up in the top right-hand corner, like I see up here, logged in as someone named Phyllis Lucero here. Now, a monthly fee per person is paid, whether it's your own home version or in your organization, which, when calculated, can be far less expensive than installing and running all of these apps locally on servers and on end users' computers. There are different plans for different home or business scenarios at different costs. You should also know that you can continue to use your full-fledged Office apps. For example, you might see a link to download the Office apps to install right on your own computer. Now, just keep in mind as well that you can install them on your computer, and Office 365 automatically maintains the latest defenses against viruses and spam. So your desktop versions will need to be constantly updated to keep up.